You likely know about many different colors of gold, such as yellow, white, or rose, but you probably haven't realized just how many different shades of gold there are. One way the color of gold is changed is by mixing it with other metals. This mixture of metals is referred to as an alloy. Most gold jewelry is formed from alloys. Only 24 karat gold is pure. 24 carats means the gold is 24 out of 24 parts gold, or 100%. Whereas 18 karat gold will be 18 out of 24 parts gold, or 75%. So what are the other metals that are added to make different colors of gold? Many alloys contain copper or silver, which can make the jewelry harder, since pure gold is surprisingly soft. This graph shows various ratios of copper, silver, or gold, and what color they would appear. For example, a ratio of 1 part silver to 3 parts gold, by weight, will make a greenish or greenish-yellow alloy of gold. This is commonly referred to as electrum. Using other ratios, you can also produce yellow gold, white gold, red gold, or rose gold. Other colors can also be made from alloys with different metals. For example, spangold is an alloy of aluminum and gold, and gray gold can be made with palladium and gold. Gold can also be reacted with aluminum, gallium, or indium to form compounds that are sometimes referred to as blue gold or purple gold, but these are compounds and not alloys. They are much more brittle than real gold and are very rarely used in jewelry. One last method of producing different colors of gold is by forming oxides of different alloys. By causing the outer layer of certain alloys to corrode, shades of either black or blue gold can be produced. But this color is only forming on the outermost layer. So which color is your favorite? And if you'd like to see more videos on metals and alloys, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.